with this program. I'm using it for myself. This is personal. To activate Windows. Because I bought one and they're supposed to provide a way for me to run that as long as I have it. Okay. So if a product key goes corrupt in your thing, and you can't use that, then you got to have another one. So you call them up, and they say, oh, okay, here's a new one that you can have. And so they give you a new product key, because you're